Hey guys, Ray here today. We're going to be taking a piece of 1¼-inch scrap rebar and turning it into usable bar stock with the use of the power hammer. Glad you can make it, so let's get started. And this here is the results. I think it does a pretty good job. What do you think? Like to hear your comments. Please subscribe. Please hit like. And hit the bell for a notification if you want to see my latest video. Thanks guys, and take care.